Thank you all. First of all, I would like really to say a couple of words about me. My name is Christina, and I'm super glad to be here today with you. And my idea is today to involve you in this amazing, magical world of hospitality and business. And of course, using the nature and the traditions of Switzerland as the motherland of hospitality. So if you're really into hospitality, quality education, and you dream about Switzerland and Swiss chocolate and Swiss cheese, please stay with me. I'm sure you will enjoy the information that I have to share with you. Please give me a moment and I will be sharing my lovely presentation. I hope all of you can see me and hear me clearly. I can see my screen. So a couple of words about us. We are Swiss Education Group. We are a leading global hospitality and business education group. We are actually the biggest private education group in Switzerland, offering bachelor and master's degrees in hospitality and business and culinary arts. Here you can see that we are proudly, I am proudly representing four of our schools among the SEG group, and we are based in six campuses. Like this, we give you the variety of programs, the variety of focus, and the variety of great, great locations in Switzerland. So here on the map, you can see the names of our schools and where we are, where are the campuses actually. The first school, Sisseritz Colleges, you can see actually that all of our locations are very nice. So our campuses are always situated on nice communicative places, great cities where there is a lot of things to do, and it's very easy to travel around Switzerland and to travel around Europe. Or it was easy, and let's hope that soon it's not only that the geographical location will allow you to travel, but the health state of our mankind. So the first college, Sisseritz Colleges, is my college. This is where I graduated. So I'm truly representing this this college, not only as a Swiss Education Group regional manager, but also as an alumna. Sisseritz Colleges has two campuses, three campuses, and here the focus is on entrepreneurship, business management, and tourism management. The second, our crown, our pearl in the crown, is our Culinary Arts Academy, Switzerland. I'm really proud to say that this is the best Culinary Arts Academy, ranked couple of years number one in the world. Of course, here we speak about culinary arts. We have amazing, amazing programs with amazing, outstanding chefs. The third one would be Hotel Institute Montreal. It's situated in Montreal. We have only one location, only one campus here. And here we have the focus on business management with very interesting and nice specializations, with very strict focus on some of the aspects of the business in hospitality, of course. The last but not least option would be SHMS or Swiss Hotel Management School. This is maybe our most beautiful university college with the most beautiful campuses situated in two locations. Here we offer the traditional hospitality with an innovative touch. Let's start maybe with the big why. Why Switzerland? I think most of you are very well familiar with Switzerland, and that it's really a magical place where the grass is greener, where the cows are pink. The grass is green, but the cows are not pink, unfortunately. But this is a great place. This is one of the most innovative countries in the world. This is one of the best countries in the world for your higher education. Of course, this is super stable economically and socially country. So if you indulge yourself into this atmosphere, you will become part of this great, great country, and you can give yourself the first step to build your career, even to build your personality. Of course, the high quality of life, it's not a secret for anybody. And Switzerland is actually a home to many international organizations because of all these factors that I have mentioned to you. And it's very clean, and it's very beautiful, and it's very safe. As I mentioned, Switzerland is ranked number one in many, many rankings. But what is important for us is that actually Switzerland was ranked in 2020 number four out of 10 the best places to study around the world. So I think this is a great opportunity to think about your future and to choose Switzerland. Of course, the multicultural environment, the quality that Switzerland is famous with, not only being punctual with the public transportation, not only having great banking systems, chocolates, Swiss fondue, cheese, but Switzerland is very famous with the quality and excellence of education. And us, Swiss Education Group, we are also one of the best in the world in what we are doing already more than 30 years. And our schools are always ranked among the top 10 in the QS rankings. If you're really looking for your future step, no matter if it's a bachelor's degree or a master's degree, I encourage you to always check the QS rankings, because these rankings are based on the personal opinion of people. So it's not just ranking taken by some criteria. It's actually the opinion of people who studied there or working there, of people who have some kind of partnership with this institution. So QS ranking is very important, no matter where you want to study and what you want to study. And we are on the top list always. As I mentioned, Switzerland is great and traveling is really easy. This is always an advantage for young people, because like I was not that long time ago. I wanted to travel, I still want to. I want to know the world around me, the cultures around me. So it's really, really easy to travel from Switzerland. Everything is very close. Hopefully, very soon, we will not have any struggles moving freely and safely. But that's a great advantage. You can always have a coffee in Milano, like I did when I was a student. It was only 1 hour away from my campus, so we were doing lots of shopping. The quality of life, I'm not going to spend a lot of time on that, because I'm sure that all of you who are interested in Switzerland, in who are interested in their future development, career, you know that Switzerland is really, really one of the best countries in the world. But let's go to the main point of my presentation and why I'm here today with you. And it's hospitality. It's education in hospitality. More and more I'm getting the question, Christina, why should I go why should I go for hospitality now? Why should I undergo a degree in hospitality industry since COVID-19 really affected industry? I know it sounds like a cliche, but I'm always saying, because it's hard, do you need to stop following your dreams and your passion? Of course not. The hospitality industry was standing and it is standing and it will continue. It's just adapting and modifying and changing to the environment and to the current situation. First of all, hospitality is such a broad industry and there are so many options that you can develop yourself in. Here on the slide, you can see just six examples of this diverse industry. So my advice is, if you're really into communicating with people, if you really want to see the smiling face on someone's, if you really want to make a change in the industry, if you are really about traveling and communicating with lots of people from different cultures and making them feel better, this is the industry for you. And I'm sure that one of our colleges with our great diversity programs will suit you. What a hospitality degree can give you more than a normal business degree, because what we offer is actually hospitality and business degree, but we have this added value of hospitality touch that a normal business degree doesn't have. Also, we're very focused on life skills, on life personal development skills. So all of our colleges are focusing on that to really help you create yourself as a personality and as a professional. So we really have a lot of communication skills that we'll be teaching you about. And of course, we understand that we need to give you more. So we have a strong emphasis on business innovation and entrepreneurship, of course, in the hospitality area, but I will give you a little bit more details about the programs and where this focus is and how actually it's working. Why to choose us? I think if you are into hospitality, you should go to our website, swisseducation.com, and check that really we are the best option for you if you want to follow a bachelor or master degree in hospitality or culinary arts. I will tell you a lot of things about my personal experience as a student, about my personal experience as an alumna, and my personal experience as a regional manager for Swiss Education Group, and how this decision 9 years ago changed my life. First of all, we're prestigious schools with high quality diploma. We're more than 30 years on the market, so we really know what we're doing. Our knowledge and expertise is based on the great traditions of hospitality in Switzerland, but we're combining this with this new innovative approach because we need to adapt. You will get to know a lot of people from all over the world because you have this, you went through this amazing alumni network from people that have studied with us, that are still studying with us, and you become one big family. I know everybody may be saying that, but that's true. And if you're really interested in that, contact me after the presentation for a personal consultation, and I can give you tens of examples how this alumni network changed my life and how the people from this alumni network helped me and why I'm here in front of you because of these connections. We have more than 6,000 students, so across the four schools and six campuses, though the classes are small because we are private education, but we have a lot of people from around the world, so you really have the chance to mingle and get to know different people. The student life, of course, is great. Yes, it's Switzerland. Yes, you need to study hard. The courses are intensive. However, you're in Switzerland, so you can enjoy the white slopes, you can enjoy the summer and the spring doing hiking, or just enjoy the fresh air, the walks. Nevertheless, of course, the nightlife hopefully will be restored soon again. Cinemas, there are a lot of cultural events happening in Switzerland. So there is lots and lots to do. About the alumni network, one more time, just to give you a short brief, that we have a president of each chapter, which means in each country that we have someone who was studying with us during the years ago. So these people are all the time, at least once per year, gathering. They keep in touch, like me. I'm based in Bulgaria. And once a year, we always go to do something together. And we always keep in touch and help each other. So really, this is something great that you know all the time that there's somebody you can rely on. We offer global internship opportunities, which I think is extremely important, because when you decide on whether to take one opportunity or not in your education pathway, you think what it will give me, how I will gain from that, what job I will have, what profession I will have, especially now. But we do have extensive network of industrial and academic partnerships for during this more than 30 years. We offer internships. We actually don't offer them. They are mandatory during your studies. You will get two or one internship depending on your program. And we are the ones who will help you to find this internship. As I mentioned, we have a lot of partnerships. So each of our colleges actually has an academic partner, like you can see it here on the screen. What does it mean for you? It means that no matter which program, no matter which college you decide to choose among us, you will get double degree. So you get two diplomas. For example, if you decide to sign up for Hotel Institute Mondrian HAM, you will get a second degree from Northwood University. It's not just a piece of paper. Actually, the programs were designed together with the academic staff of these lovely colleges around the world. So you actually will get the best out of the Swiss system and the best out of the USA or the UK system. What is also important is our accreditations, of course, and our industry partners. The accreditations, as I mentioned to you in the beginning, the rankings and the accreditations are important, and we know about it, and we are building our name and the quality that we stand behind for many, many years. How the internship goes, and actually here after that, I'll give you more about the industry partners that we work with. But first of all, we have a dedicated department. We have our career coaches their motivation is to make you successful. So their job is to listen to you, to see what you're good at, what maybe you need to push a little bit more, or maybe something that you really need to avoid, that you're not good at. And that's good to know in the beginning of your career pathway what you're good at. So they will help you with that. They will help you creating your amazing CV, your motivation letter. They will do a couple of mock-up interviews with you so you can be prepared for your real job or internship interview. They will make a five-year plan for your career development, how you see yourself, what should be the steps that you should take if, for example, your goal is to become a sales and marketing director or GM or front office manager, or maybe you want to go to the finance department in the hospitality industry. So really, this is their job to guide you, and you have a personal coach and one-to-one meetings with them. They also, of course, help you to find your internship. They will go with you together through all the listings for all the vacancies that our partners have sent to them. So they will not just Google, you know, hospitality vacancies. They enter our system and they see what the partners are looking for. And they will help you to prepare yourself. The second thing that we're really proud of, and that is helping you, and we are helping you actually, to find your internship and your job placement eventually, is our International Recruitment Forum, or we call it IRF. This is one of the biggest recruitment forums in Europe. This is an exclusive event only for our students. So we hire this convention center in Montreal on the beautiful Lake of Geneva, on the shores of the beautiful Lake of Geneva, and more than 100 companies from around the world, our partners, for many years, as I mentioned, are coming to see you, to see our students, and to look for their future employees among you, because they know the quality of the education, they know the quality of the people that we, let's call it, raise. And this is a great opportunity. I've been to two of this, because we do it twice a year and each event is 2 days. You receive as a student agenda 2 weeks before the event, which companies will come, with the names, with the positions of these people, what are they looking for, so what are the positions that they will be hiring for, what lectures, workshops they will have. So what actually happens is that, first of all, you meet these people, you make your plan to see which companies you want to meet, which people to meet. You get to know them, you go to their booth, you have a discussion with them, you go to their lectures or workshops, and you get an interview. So you have the chance to get the job during the RF. And our statistics say that around 90% of our students actually get their internship or job placement during the IRF. It's a great opportunity, really, from my personal experience. You can you imagine you're in one place with the best people in the industry. We speak about directors of continents. We speak about CEOs of global companies. So this is really great. Here you can see just a small list example of the companies we work with. Of course, it's a lot of hospitality companies, but we do work with a lot of companies that they are not that directly connected to hospitality, but they are connected to customer service. Recently, we started working with Tesla, because they know how important is the customer service, no matter what you're selling or what your product is. We work with a lot of financial institutions, airlines, and many, many other. Here, I will start to be sure I have enough time to give you the most important and interesting things. I will give you a little bit more information about the schools. As I mentioned, we have four of them. I will start with Cezurit Colleges, as I told you, the one that I have chosen 9 years ago to undergo my Master of Science degree. Cezurit Colleges, first of all, by the name, if you're familiar with the hospitality industry, maybe you know or you only have heard about him. We follow the legacy and the name of Cezurit. He was named the King of Hoteliers and Hotelier of Kings. Why? Because he was actually the first person who changed the industry the way we know it now. His fault is that we enjoy the luxury hotels as a tourist. His fault is the excellency that we want to provide as employees in the industry. He was the first one who said, the customer is always right. He was the first one who said, you know, there should be a bathroom for each room. Now it sounds funny, but for that time, people thought he's crazy. They could not understand his ideas and his visionary view of the future. He was many times rejected. It was very hard for him, but he did it. He succeeded. And he was the founder, together with Chef Escoffier, of the Ritz Paris. I'm sure most of you have heard about this college. This is one of the most luxurious hotel. This is one of the most luxurious hotels in the world. And just to open a small bracket, in one of our campuses in Cezurit, the campus situated in Le Bourget, actually some of the furniture is from the hotel. Before they did this massive renovation, they did several years ago. So our students are actually sitting on the chairs that have so much tradition, so much experience and emotion in them. So we are following the legacy of Cezurit. What does it mean? It means that our program at Cezurit College is focused on entrepreneurship and innovation in hospitality. We will teach you, we will give you the set of skills that are required to build your own business, to be innovative, and to become an entrepreneur in actually in any area, because Cezurit Colleges gives you this a little bit more broader spectrum of knowledge. This is why I have chosen Cezurit Colleges a long time ago, because I had my bachelor in pure hospitality management. So I decided I want to add value to my education. What is interesting here is that the idea is actually to help you fulfill your creative, crazy ideas that you have in your mind, to teach you how to turn this idea into a working business. So again, here the focus is innovation and entrepreneurship in hospitality. We have bachelor and master degrees that are just amazing if you want to broaden up your spectrum of knowledge. The sweetest part of our group and of my presentation is our lovely Culinary Arts Academy. Here we're speaking about pure culinary arts. Of course, we teach you not only how to cook as a god or as a Michelin star chef, but we teach you how to manage the business. Because actually, one of, I think, I'm not sure about the statistics, but I think a couple of years before, one of two restaurants are getting bankrupt during the first year, because it's very hard to manage actually a restaurant. So we will teach you that, not only how to cook as a god, as I mentioned, but we will teach you how to manage this kind of business, because we offer great diplomas, great variety of specific diplomas. We have a bachelor and a master degree. And of course, specialization in pastry and chocolate. We're in Switzerland. But something important about this school and about this the programs that it offers is that we have a dedicated building equipped only with kitchens. So imagine seventh floor building only with high-tech kitchens. Kitchens will be having practice and practice and practice. And you have actually the chance to serve the great food that you you cook for your classmates. So that's a good extra for the classmates, maybe more. HIM, our third college, or Hotel Institute Montreal, is really focused on business. Business in the pure way of managing a hotel. So here, we are really focusing on teaching you how to manage a hotel with all the departments inside. So you go through really into details and really deep knowledge about hotel management. And the great thing about this college is that you have very nice specializations, and you will be able to focus or on one or another aspect of this hotel management that you like. For example, luxury brand management, human resource management, human capital management, wealth and finance management also. We have this amazing program, senior living management, actually something that I think this is the future. Maybe it's not that popular nowadays, but we're partnering with one great facility in USA for retirement, for people that have retired, but they're wealthy, they take care of their life, of their health, they take care of everything that is around them. They want to join life. They have, the, of course, the means to do it. So this is a very nice specialization, actually, because in some of the workshops, you put on a very heavy costume. We put you these goggles that are blurred. You cannot clearly see. We put something in your ears. You cannot hear. So you become an elderly person. The idea is that you feel how they feel, so you can really can help them and develop some new products for them. And here again, we offer, as I mentioned, bachelor degrees with one of the specializations, master degree, again, with one of these specializations, and we offer pure MBA. So this is the only college where we offer pure business degree. The last but not least, of course, is SHMS, or Swiss Hotel Management School. This is, as I mentioned in the beginning, the most traditional hospitality that we teach and we offer, but with a super innovative touch, because SHMS is actually the only Apple distinguished school in the world, because you know that Apple has education division, and we're the only hospitality school in the world that is distinguished, that is actually approved by Apple. What does it mean? It means that we lead through and teach through innovation, and we put a lot of innovation and technology in our teaching method. So this is a great combination of traditions and innovation, because actually two of the campuses are old hotels, luxury ones. Even one is under the protection of UNESCO. So we rent it, let's call it like this, from the government. And inside, in this amazing campus, we have the ability, we have the chance to create our workshops and our events in this amazing ballroom where real kings and queens were served many centuries ago. So you can feel, you can really feel the atmosphere. So if you're really into traditional hospitality events management, but for example, we have also specialization in digital value creation, this is the place for you. Here you can see our bachelor and master degrees. So here we have a great variety of master degrees, and this is the only college where we offer master of science, something I did. What I wanted maybe just briefly to tell you is that we have virtual open days, because I don't want to take up the time of the colleagues after that would like to share with you their amazing opportunities. I'm sure about that, but you can check on our website, swisseducation.com. We have virtual open days that are totally free of charge, of course, because now traveling is restricted a bit, but you can register yourself and just have a virtual tour of the campus, speak to some of the students and speak to the academia and really feel the atmosphere, and they will give you more information about each school. And of course, I am happy to answer your questions. You have my details in the platform, so be happy if you're interested in what I was saying, please contact me. I will be happy to give you much, much more information, because 30 minutes is not enough, especially for a person who was working in the industry, for a person who was studying in one of the colleges. So I'll be happy to share with you many interesting things and advantages. This is very important, advantages of our schools and the added value that that we provide. So thank you all for your time. Thank you for being with me. My name is Christina one more time. I'm regional manager for Swiss Education Group, and I'll be very happy if you contact me. Thank you and have a lovely day.